I grew up cooking a lot, and so when we had met, he hadn't tried anything. So I was able to just cook anything, and he'd be wowed about it.
I remember, as it was yesterday, she made that amazing butter chicken for me.
I actually incorporated Thai curry in there and then built that butter chicken from there. Umami sauce is all about food. We want to bring like the global flavor, the authentic flavors here, and really translate the flavor that people have tasted abroad. And then when they come back to, say, Southern Alberta, it's really difficult to really replicate that flavor. They come here and they're like, oh wow, I can't believe that we can get this here.
The brand, as you may see in the background, is our umami, is the bowl,
yeah,
which also creates the tongue. And on your tongue, you taste those four amazing flavors: sweet, sour, salty, and bitter.
Right.
But umami describes the fifth taste, the right. deliciousness. So
not everybody can taste sweet, sour, bitter, and salty on their tongue, but everybody can taste umami, what's delicious to them.
We have a variety of five different sauces right now.
Well, we've named all of our sauces after cities we've traveled to. All these sauces have ingredients from that city or that country. Milano has Italian grape must infused in there. The Bangkok is a savory but spicy dipping sauce.
Then we have the Dalat peanut sauce, which is, I think, my favorite sauce.
And then Saigon sauce is a Vietnamese fish dipping sauce. And then there's the chili wax sauce. We were at a trade show and we had met one of the co-op buyer merchandiser. They're like, yeah, this is what people are looking for, these global flavors but locally made. And they're like, okay, let's have it on the shelf. They're so great to work with us because they worked with us right from the beginning. We were very happy that we could grow together, and it's like a very natural process.